The second step of Ashtang Yoga is Niyam or individual discipline. The rules to be followed by a sadhak in case of the self are given by way of Niyam. The following are the five Niyams. First, cleanliness or Sauch. This denotes purity, which is not only physical but is oral and mental too. Physical purity is again divided into two parts, outer and inner. There are six types of Shuddhi Kriyas for internal purity, which are Dhauti, Basti, Neti, Tratak, Nauli, and Kapalbhati. For oral purity, yoga suggests that one should not talk too much. Unnecessary use of the tongue is to be avoided. Also, following the yam will purify the tongue. Yoga has accepted the inseparable relationship between the body and the mind. Hence, each and every yogic process affects the body as well as the mind. For purifying the mind, there is a process known as Tratak. Second is contentment, Santosh. Third is austerity, Tapa, and it means to endure difficulty with a good intention. Fourth is self-study, Swadhyay. Fifth is surrender to God, Ishvara Pranidhan. Ishvara Pranidhan indicates letting go of personal attachments and all things that we consider dear. Ishvara Pranidhan also indicates a level of surrender where we are not subject to our mental whims and desires.